no masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad, then they after me. Bad. 1 bad, look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, real water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
That walk us out. All you march ready with the test done. So it's time to get fucked. A lot of talk, no loot. See, that ain't how I was raised. Send packs, cash fades. Stay on the move or catch phrase. Five on the go. Money get low. Bro, I ain't afraid of that. Cause if I made a meal one time, there's no question I can make it back. That's only
this is how we do.
I feel very excited that I'm about to graduate and get out of high school.
Hi, so I'm here with Serena.
Hi.
Okay, how do you feel about graduation being around the corner?
I'm kind of excited for it, but at the same time, I'm not ready.
How do you guys feel about graduation being around the corner?
Nervous.
I'm excited, but nervous also.
Okay. I'm very, very excited.
How do you feel about graduation being around the corner?
I'm actually really nervous. I don't know, man. The future is unpredictable. Like, things change and things don't really turn out the way you want to. So I'm really nervous, actually.
Me too. Me too, sis. Me too.
So I'm here with the two dads of TGB. Say hi.
No.
Okay, how do you guys feel about graduation being around the corner?
I'm mad that it's at 9 a.m. because I have to wake up at 3 a.m. to get ready. Yeah, 9 a.m. is too early. Not excited. And we're going to the same university, so catch us at GCU. Hashtag forensic science.
That degree! Woo!
How do you feel about graduation being around the corner?
It's exciting because I'm tired of this school and I'm ready to just, you know, graduate and move on with my life.
So I'm here with Aneda and Cassie.
Hi.
Susu.
How do you guys feel about graduation being around the corner?
I'm excited, but I don't want to wake up early. That's the only thing I don't like.
I'm chilling. I'm just going to miss, you know, having a free education, being in debt for the rest of my life. But it's all right. It's all right, because I have a piece of paper in my hand.
Just a piece of paper.
How do you feel about graduation being around the corner?
I'm happy and excited to get out of here. Kind of scared, though. So, yeah.
So I'm here with DeAndra.
Hi.
All right, how do you feel about graduation being around the corner?
I feel really excited, actually. I've been here for all my 4 years of high school, and, like, to finally be out of here, like, yes, let's do this, yes. Let's do this.
It was. Part of the participatory budget program, and we're having students vote for the best three options, for one of the best three options for to make our school better: the mural, the living up the library, or new seats to the cafeteria. And it's a part to get all students to be involved and let them know that all the choices made are made by them.
In action, we're out here registering students to vote because it's very important for our voice to be heard. And it's we're doing it currently right now at the participatory budget for Trevor Brown. I think that's super important for students to feel like they're involved in something bigger than just coming to school 8 hours a day. So I think that this should definitely be something that should be implemented in all schools.
You stink.
What the?
You were really gonna take that.
Can I buy it off
of you? I agree about it.
Name's Elijah.
And the Anime Club is proud to present to you the second annual TGB Bruin Con.
What is it, you may ask? It's a mini Comic-Con, almost a pop culture explosion, if you will.
And it'll be held in both gyms.
At April 26th and 27th, just in time for Avengers Endgame.
Many of our cosplay organizations and TGB clubs will be there, and it'll be open for everyone.
And tickets will be available in early April at the bookstore, and information will be held on flyers around campus.
We are also launching our very first web mini-series streaming on BTV. It's called Visionaries. It's basically a group of geeks and nerds that are superpowered running away from the government. Its cast is an amalgam of JROTC, Anime Club, theater, and many more other kids. So what are you waiting for? Come on down to room 2209 and join Anime Club. Oh, and we'll see you there at April 26th and 27th at our second annual TGB Bruin Con.
Oh hey, me again, forgot to tell you, there's a cosplay competition coming up, and it's also going to be in the Anime Club TGB Bruin Con. For more information, go to room 2209 and ask Mr. Supernaut. That's all, folks.
Hi, my name is Nicholas Orozco.
Hi, my name is Giovanni.
Brianna.
My name is Akramo.
My name is Caesar, and my senior quote is just keep on moving forward.
Don't get caught up.
Do it with passion or not at all.
I was never late. Everybody was just too early. Don't take life too seriously. Know what makes it out alive.
My name is Yun. My quote is, don't do drugs.
Hi, my name is Jocelyn, and my senior quote is, just because you're trash doesn't mean you can't do great things. It's called garbage can, not garbage cannot.
My name is Sandeja Brown. My senior quote is, can I copy your homework?
Hey, why didn't you put a smiley face on this one?
They get one of these.
Hi,
Miss
Mariah.
Huh?
There's a little message in here?
Yeah.
From who is this from?
From all of us. From our heart. There we go.
From our heart. Let's see what it says.
You're amazing! I am! Thank you! Thank you so much! I appreciate it!
You're welcome.
And can I get hugs from my mom's dear?
Of course!
Goodness gracious.
Or both. Yeah, and then there's a note inside the balloon, basically, pop it.
I really hope you know how much you are appreciated.
Aww. You are appreciated.
Thank you. You're appreciated too. It's
bye, Miss Kate.
Bye, Miss Gorgeous.
Surprise. It's a little pop. So, I don't know if you want to do it right here.
Did I just inhale a bunch of your breath?
Nope.
Are you sure? Because I saw you guys blowing these up. I didn't just inhale a bunch of your breath.
Aw. Read it!
Be the reason that someone smiles today.
Oh, no. Thanks, he's actually excited. Oh, the napkin.
The napkin? No, I can just eat it in like one bite.
Inside?
Who's this from?
From us.
Who's us?
Me, Gabby, Santiago, Alan, and Yesley. Donut or cupcake.
Come on, man, you deserve it.
No, I gotta go home and ride my bike after this, but I sure do appreciate it. So I need to pop it and take a look at this note. Be your own kind of beautiful. Aw, oh, that's so beautiful. What class
you
are you guys?
Awesome today. Thank you. Everyone else
is. I know, they just popped it.
I hate the sound of popping balloons.
Me too.
You make our school a better place. Aw, thank you.
Aww. I'm kind of recording.
Oh, well, get ready for your test for next hour.
Can I pop it over his head because he's been irritating me all hour?
Yay!
Am I choosing a donut or a cupcake?
Or both.
No, I don't need both. All right, thank you guys.
Hey!
You want a donut? Anything you want, right here. You deserve it.
No, no, you can't.
Come on. Here, anything you want. Yeah. Yeah. Here's a napkin. Don't get messy.
Thanks.
Stomach hurt. Alright. I just want to put my stomach
hurt. So here's a balloon. There's a little cute note. It's like you have to pop. Can I have a chocolate one? I'm not picky. I'm just like, you know, chocolate is chocolate.
So pop the balloon and read the note aloud.
Just bite it.
Bite it.
Balloon. Hey, I know you want a donut. It's free.
Free, man. Come on.
Cupcake.
Come on,
man.
Right.
Oh, this is so cute.
Read it aloud.
I don't know how to read. I'm just kidding. Be the change you wish to see in the world.
Aww.
But I wanted the balloon.
It's our act of kindness.
Or a cupcake.
Yeah, I'm really good at cupcake.
Or you could get both, you know?
Yeah. You guys, it's too much. Thank you, you guys.
And then here's a balloon. There's a little cute note inside.
Miss, would you like a donut? Free donuts.
Free donut, come on, free
donut.
Donut.
Thank you for all you do. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Act of kindness.
Would you like a donut?
Oh my God, this is awesome. I will love a donut. Thank you. Ready?
Wow.
Oh, okay.
Donut, cupcake, free.
Bite it for the camera.
Yeah.
Bite it for the camera.
Bite it for the camera.
Come on.
Oh, yeah. Is that one bitten?
No, it's just squished.
Thank you guys very much.
They're very healthy. It contains vitamin C.
Thank you very much, man. I really do appreciate what you guys do for our school. Get this one.
Why you bullying me?
Thank you.